recovery, so next time this doesn't happen. Salt! Just out there abusing desk. Technically, I'm abusing the chair. Someone give a pacifier! Shut up! Ever told you guys that, I had a pacifier until I was 8 years old. It's very embarrassing. I remember that I treated it like a big deal too. And like, one day I did coming out to a friend of mine. So stupid. It was so stupid. We were like hanging. I think I've told this before, but like, we were hanging out. No, 18, no, that's, wait, what the fuck? My controller is busted, what the fuck? I hope it's not gonna keep on going. But yeah, I had this friend over, but I had like this thing that it was like smoking. I was addicted to the fucking pacifier because it was relaxing. So anyway, I told him, I have to go away. I have to go away for a while. And then I hid behind the couch and fucking took my pacifier and I was like, like I was going off for fucking smoke. And then it looked behind the couch. No, like I put it away and then I realized, okay, I it's time to confess. I'm gonna come out to my friend. And I was like, I have a secret to tell you. Will you not tell anyone? And then I just pulled out the freaking pacifier and I said, I still do this. I stopped that same year because my grandpa burned my pacifiers and we bought them again because I started crying. I had a fit and he bought them again and they weren't the same as the ones that I had. So I was over it. I was literally over it after one day. Kapo, babe, you're right. I'm all right now. We should change the guns for pacifiers. Kapo, cringe. Shut up.